Welcome back. Today we'll learn how to edit Moody Greens using Snapseed. Let's start with tuning the image. After tuning the image, click on Grainy Film and select BO3 filter. Set its style strength to maximum and grain to zero. Follow the same steps with the BO2 filter from Grainy Film. Click on Curves and select Faded Filter and adjust some highlights. Now click on Vintage and select 12th filter. Set Style Strength to Maximum, Vignettes to 0. Decrease saturation and brightness according to your picture, and done. So that's it for today. Hope this was helpful. Do drop a like and comment what else filters you want to learn. Thanks for watching.